Please look into yourself, not listen to me. I'm not worth listening to. But what is significant, what's worthwhile, is that you listen to yourself. When these questions are being put, you have to answer it for yourself, because you are life, daily life. And if attachment is not love, and if attachment is love, what are the implications involved?
Jealousy, anxiety.